we see no exogenous prohibition against utopia, leaving as the only obstacle the endogenous conviction, your conviction, that it cannot be so. Yet again, we see convictions making convicts. What I mean to say is, while creating the society in which we live, one that to you would seem indistinguishable from utopia, our most difficult challenge was not external, celestial, ecological, not structural, geopolitical or economic, not technological, but personal, individual. In short, things didn't get good until enough of you decided they would. Step right up.